All right, Mark is looking at our forecast. We're going to see beautiful kind of a taste of summer and then rain again, which is crazy.
Yeah, we had two or three days yesterday, especially. Yeah. We peaked yesterday, downtown 83, in the valley even warmer. I think my car was registering at about 86. They're playing with the boats once again. This is a smaller one, but you can see the bigger cruise ship. And a little while ago on the other shot, there was another one. You got to move. It's like, you know, when you have cars and you just park them there for a while, you got to start them up, move them around.
Now check, you're speculating.
Check the, no.
You know that's what they're doing?
Oh, exactly. I talk to the captain on a daily basis.
the captain?
Captain Stubing.
Yes. Stubing.
Yes. Yes. A daily
How's
basis.
How's Julie? Was that her name?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. She was the, what was she called? What was her title?
I don't know.
I think she was like the party director.
Yeah. Social director or something like that. Yeah. Isaac, he calls me, and he makes me my martinis at home.
Very nice.
I got the whole gang. All right, good morning. Hey, listen, folks, it's the little things in life. Los Angeles, stay deep. Stay deep. Trending onshore, that's how it all works. We are looking at a low that's going to come in, bring in some rain. That's going to happen tonight into tomorrow.